Hey guys, how are you? Mark Lewis coming to you from Thoughtline Productions in beautiful downtown Melbourne, Florida. I wanted to kind of take a minute to do something a little different today. We're going to go through a case study website that we launched for a client. It's a franchising site, and we launched it back in June of this year, and SEO took a minute to get going, so we'll jump right into it, but I just wanted to again, this is Mother Sucks Moving franchise site. It's not going to have the volume of a regular, you know, like a plumbing site that we might do or traditional moving, moving company site, because not everybody's looking for a moving franchise at the moment. But a quick little history, Mother Sucks Movers is also an SEO client of ours. And then they jump through the franchising hoops, if you will, to get all the franchise paperwork and all that stuff, which took a minute. Sean Stein had to, you know, work hard to get through some of the hurdles he had to achieve. And, you know, one of them was copyright, and he had to get work through that, which he did, and he got through it all. So we launched the site in June. We had built the site previous, but we had put it on hold. So we rebuilt it, modern specs, modern updates, and let's kind of look into where we're at. So again, launched in June. And, you know, we started optimizing right away. The same, pretty much almost the same. There's a couple things we're not doing yet. We're not doing reviews yet because he has a whole lot of sales just yet, but we're working on that. But it's not, again, not traditional like a moving company site, you know, or a plumbing company or whatever else company that we might be doing, you know, or bar shutters or solar solutions, window tinting. Those guys have volume of businesses coming through on a daily basis. Moving company franchise sites, a little different volume. So, but on the SEO strategies, we did the words that we're looking to rank for, moving company, franchising, that kind of things, different cities and throughout Florida. He's going to start small, like in his backyard first, and then we're going to kind of venture out from there. But if so you get somebody who comes in from Atlanta or from Ohio, trust me, that'll work out just fine for him. He's set up ready to go. You can see the traction, though, getting back to SEO, what we did is we started ranking, you know, it's, you know, the first month we launched there and Sean's like, hey, we're not ranking yet for moving company Orlando. I'm like, Sean, okay, give it a minute, buddy. Takes a minute. You know, SEO, as you guys know, it doesn't happen overnight. It's something you got to engage, keep it going. Different things we got to be doing, trying to always get new backlinks. As we lose backlinks, we launch with a bunch of backlinks that we're able to connect, you know, through history that we knew of with them in the moving company sites. And then we are doing our newswire press every month that we do for some of our other companies. And so we're gaining anywhere from 17. August, we gained 23. Overall site score looks great. Couple things, nothing critical, no critical errors. That's a back end technical thing. I'm not going to go there right now on this one, but wanted to show you the traction, excuse me, let's get on this one here. So right now, moving company franchise Orlando, we're number one, first position. Moving company franchise Jacksonville, we're sixth position. And moving franchise in Florida, we're sixth position. So all on page one, we still need to, we're growing here. Obviously, we've come up a bunch. We need to come up more for some of the keywords we're working on to try to gain that page one ranking, which everybody wants. But so far, so good. So things are moving along in the right direction. You know, as we continue, it'll get better and better. And then we also built a hidden landing page for a pay-per-click campaign that we did in July. A small can, just to kind of see what we're doing there, get a little bit of traction. And looking at the organic stuff and the traction that's coming in through the door, Castleberry, which is in Central Florida, Hunter's Creek, which is in Central Florida, and Orlando, obviously, which is in Central Florida. That page is also ranking organically for people that are searching for those keywords. Moving franchise Orlando, franchise Melbourne, franchise Florida, maybe searching from Orlando and whatnot. So that's it. I just wanted to kind of go through that. I thought it was something, you know, good success in a few months here. Seems to be working okay. The strategies are the same that we've kind of done for some of the other companies. A little bit of tweak here and a little bit there, obviously, as we do for any of our companies. Something else I just want to show you before we let you go. We just launched this site. We're doing a home renovation TV show through the production side of our business down at Vero Beach. And we just put this site together for them. Just using some of the B-roll that we already had for the TV show. you know, we got a trailer there, and it's something that they needed help with. So we put this together. Dimitri, my web guy, also, he put it together pretty quick, and I got some sponsors going, some behind the scenes stuff, just some fun stuff that we did real quick. So home revival, moving, home show, you know, it's kind of a, maybe goes hand in hand there. It's Friday. I'm ready for the weekend. Got a big soccer tournament coming up this weekend. So that's it for now. I'm going to probably jump out of here, but I just want to kind of go over that and let you guys see some of the traction we were able to gain SEO-wise. So if you need any web design or our SEO help, you know, please reach out to us at Tagline, schedule a strategy session with me, and we'll walk through, see what's going on with your company, what your goals are, what your needs are, see where our leads are coming through. We kind of go through the whole gamut there to kind of see where we're going, and we'll suggest and go through the overview of what we do. So that's it for now. I'm going to sign off, so we'll talk soon. Till next time, peace.